double well because it's working. You know, Liv Rooney and Matty Rooney are getting over on Disney Channel, and I think that it's really in a position right now to sit comfortably on top of the Disney mountain in terms of Disney Channel original shows for a very long time. Without a doubt, Bam Watt has seemingly moved in and taken over Disney Channel in a time that you would expect any Disney star to have done the same thing Dove Cameron has done right now. But Disney Channel has really come a long way since the days of Hannah Montana and Wizards, and deservingly so. And it all goes back and ties in significantly with everything Dove Cameron has done for the better part of the last 2.5 years. It all began back in 2013 for Dove Cameron, and ever since 2013, Dove Cameron has been sitting comfortably on top on the throne of the Disney Mountain as one of the biggest and possibly greatest Disney Channel stars of all time. I may be going out on a limb by saying she is the greatest Disney Channel star of all time, but who's going to argue that? I mean, who really else is in a position right now other than a Sabrina Carpenter to take over from Dove Cameron and the position that Dove Cameron is in right now? Dove Cameron is leading us into the new generation of Disney Channel stars, and she is without a doubt the torch carrier and one of my favorites. And it may seem like I'm playing favorites and choosing to do so with someone like Dove Cameron, but who's going to argue the fact that Dove Cameron and what I believe in Dove Cameron for being one of the greatest Disney Channel stars of all time? You can quote me in saying that. You can share this video blog on your entertainment blog websites. You can share it out on social media, on your Facebook page, and on your Twitters, because I really do believe in Dove Cameron that much, and I really think that Dove Cameron can come a long way in just a few short years from now. Dove Cameron is going to see a lot of great stuff happening for her, and I see something special for Dove Cameron very soon in the very near future. And again, who's going to argue that point with me? I don't think anybody is. Nobody's in a position to do that. Dove Cameron has really taken over with her catchphrase, Bam Wap, being extremely popular, and I look forward to finding out what the future has in store for all these Disney Channel stars, not just Dove Cameron, but Dove Cameron, to me, really right now is the queen of Disney Channel. You may argue or dispute that claim by me, but the thing is, I really do believe in the future for Dove Cameron being very promising, and who's going to argue that point by the time it's all said and done? If you have an opinion on anything you've heard on this radio show this week, you can let me know in the comments of this video at JonathanClark22. By all means, give me a tweet on Twitter at JonathanClark1, and on Facebook, you can get in touch with me at HEW Entertainment. Let me know what's on your mind. Dove Cameron is the focal point, once again, of my radio show this week. I will archive this video for you and feature it for you on my YouTube channel at JonathanClark22 as one of the featured trailers, with over 60,000 channel views and over 2,000 videos uploaded. Thank you guys so much for the numbers you've been giving us on YouTube, and I will see you next week. You're listening to HEW Entertainment Radio, home of radio show host and columnist Jonathan Clark.
If you want space, you could have. If you want change, you could have. Sleep on your bed, you could have. Bullets in my head, you could have. If you want. Don't kill the magic. Just don't kill.
shit. Just don't kill, don't kill the magic. I'm not ready to give up just yet. We can stay until we both forget. So baby, don't kill, don't kill the magic. You could have it, 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 you could have it.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content. Weekly polls. Live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, The Best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either. And they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder, with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name is Adam Nudelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Nudelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line,
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, See the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge of your seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I suffered a dozen concussions.
Broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete. This isn't real. Dry lacing my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen at any time.
My kneecap just kind of blew over to the side of my leg.
I've torn the pectoral muscle completely off my shoulder.
I've had surgery 5 times in my left knee.
You do question, can I come back from this?
My body, my life is on the line.
Don't risk yours. Please, don't try this.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Clark, the voice of HEW Entertainment Radio. For years, HEW Entertainment has been the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet for good reason, including headlines, extensive video footage, a radio program weekly, a weekly column for our users to read.